Midwest RN, this is Mrs. Prowl with some announcements. Report cards will be going home today, so please make sure you show your family all of your hard work. Also, if you are still wanting to be a part of the West Rowan Ukulele Club, please make sure that you have your permission slip and that you audition before January 14th. See Mr. Day with any questions. And lastly, this is an announcement for my morning crew. My January crew will be meeting Tuesday, January 11th during your learning lab. My January crew will be Alexandria, Carmen, and Bailey. But don't worry, the December crew will also be there on Tuesday to help you along the way. Have a wonderful day, everyone.
This is the part of the show where we hear a fact of the day. Let's see what it is today.
There are so many different kinds of butterflies. Scientists aren't sure, but they estimate that there could be up to 20,000 different species of butterflies. Even though it looks like butterflies have two wings, they actually have four. Two hind wings and two fore wings. Humans taste food with their tongues, but butterflies taste food with their feet. Some butterflies migrate like birds. Monarch butterflies fly from the Great Lakes all the way to Mexico. Butterflies can't fly when it's too cold outside. Since they cannot regulate their body temperature, the air needs to be above 60 degrees for them to fly. To avoid being eaten by predators, butterflies will use camouflage to look like bark, leaves, or bigger animals. Pretty cool, huh?
As we are still waiting for the lunch menu, please wait patiently while your teacher lets you know what is for lunch today.
Wildcats, happy Monday. It's time for Wool Swords of Wisdom. Today I want to talk to you about two things. First of all, you're getting your report cards today. So everybody's getting their second quarter report card, so that'll show you how you did second quarter. Remember last week I talked to you about the fact that this is a new quarter and a new start, so everybody can think about having straight A's and how you work to keep those. That's up to you. The second thing I want to talk to you about, and I'm so excited because I spent most of the afternoon today looking at MCLAS scores that we have so far. And I'm so excited to say that everybody that I looked at, K-5, has shown some growth. That is awesome. Keep up the good work. Keep working hard. Try your very best. Take it seriously. I know you can do it. A lot of you are going to start working on your TRCs, which is your comprehension, which tells what level to put you at the guided reading table. So I want you to do your very, very best work. I'm so proud of the growth that I'm seeing so far, and I can't wait to see what TRCs look like. So, make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Celebrate. Now it's time to celebrate, to celebrate.
Celebrate.
Now it's time
oh, yeah.
To celebrate, to celebrate.
You gotta turn.
We would like to say happy birthday to all those that have a birthday today. Make sure if you see them in the hallway, you wish them a very happy birthday. Now it's time for Joke Monday.
What do you call a bug that you can throw? A frisbee!
What kind of candy is never on time?
I don't know.
Chocolate.
Oh, because that's how it's spelled, right?
You're right.
What kind of coat is always wet when you put it on?
What?
A coat of pain.
I don't get it.
What kind of cow can drive a tractor? A steer.
Momo.
Why was the painting put in jail? Because he was framed.
That's all, folks.